We've been in each other's lives for 20 years. Was it love at first sight? I kind of feel that, you know. I really do. You know, but what's amazing about our relationship is just like any couple, you know, we have our challenges, but it has just been this tremendous sort of, the next step always seems to be better than the step before. We built a home together. You know, we've built a life together. Marriage is the ultimate contract. It is the ultimate contract. And to deny two men or two women the access to have rights to that contract is deplorable.
We're at the supermarket not too long ago. We ran into a coworker of mine, and David introduced us to his wife. And I could only introduce Joe as my partner, and never really felt so unequal until that moment.
Being black and gay, you know, unfortunately I get to experience, I guess, racism and homophobia. And, you know, definitely we are excited about, you know, some of the developments here in our state with marriage equality. But, you know, to be honest, you know, there are folks who still believe that, you know, marriage should only be between a man and a woman. And I definitely feel that, you know, those struggles still continue in our community. My mom, for instance, unfortunately will not be joining us at the wedding. It's something she just feels that she can't support. Because, you know, she believes that she loves us, but unfortunately cannot support two men being married. The most romantic thing he's ever done for me.
Uh-huh.
You asked me to be your domestic partner, and you know, he had a cake with a candle in the middle of it, and he said, "I would like to be your domestic partner," and that be clear that this is just the first step in what I would like to do for us. Is he wanted us to become partners and to marry each other.
He got down on his knee, and he asked me to marry him. And I said, yes, of course. It was a no-brainer. It was a done deal.
Whether gay or straight or whoever they are, you know, that folks have the same issues. You know, it's not always, you know, spectacular. I mean, we have our challenges just like everyone else does. But it has been wonderful. And I love him. And I think that I'm so excited that we are now moving into marriage, and it's wonderful, and I think that we have done a wonderful job with our relationship, and it's only going to get better.